boy stood atop the tower. Every second felt like an hour. At the edge of the high dive in the wind, he thought the jump would be so exciting. He thought the water looked so inviting. He just couldn't find the courage to dive in. When the weight of your fears becomes more than you know, it can somehow be the hardest thing to simply let it go. When the volume of tears is only making you blind, then the hardest thing to see is that the pain is in your mind. Sometimes I cling to the ground when I'm too scared to fly. Just dig my heels in and watch as the world races by. My jealous eyes follow braver souls up through the sky, but never dare to go so high. I saw my brother while he was in motion, pausing briefly to see the ocean. He carried on like a true explorer does, with a smile that he couldn't stifle. He rode up on his motorcycle. He didn't even know how brave he was. And if I could just learn a little lesson from him, would I stand here in the sand, or would I brave the waves and swim? I've been waiting my turn, I've been standing in line, but it's time for me to stand up for myself and take what's mine. So if I saw him again, could he teach me to fly? I used to stand there amazed as he went racing by. My jealous eyes vainly followed him up through the sky, but never dared to go so high. Read every book I can find, but it's no use. Confusion in my mind, but it's no excuse. I don't have to take the abuse that I keep on bringing from deep inside, 'cause I have these hands, this heart, these eyes. I'm a whole lot stronger than I realize. There are no more reasons to compromise. The best part of the journey is the ride. Atop the tower, shining brightly in his finest hour, looking out at the skyline in the wind. The desert air felt so exciting, the Vegas Strip looked so inviting. I swear to God he could have jumped it end to end. And I guess I know now what was true all along. Just because you can't stand, that doesn't mean that you're not strong.